Wait, what? Did he fall off? Did he fall off?
Okay.
In stone. That's what I always tell myself. Yeah. I hope you're right. How about this then?
Okay, I mean, our sticks are relentless, I think. I mean, the pros are that I didn't pay through the nose for it, but I think the cons are I didn't get to hoof a six-year-old in the face, so I feel I haven't really had the full experience of buying and drinking Prime. So there we go. Right then. There.
A fun fact about Daniel is that he stinks of piss, 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 stinks of piss.
Daniel, is it true you stink of piss?
Even this we could not do. A sixth, an eighth, a tenth, they cried. The answer was still the same.
All right, Evanescence, chill out.
Perhaps in time a city might be spared.
Okay, dart grenades. Please, please. Okay, probably a short stream this evening. I'm going to play some Rebirth, obviously. Let's carry on.
Come on! Oh, hey there, Cloud. Tifa. Heard you two took care of our little monster problem. Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to training Fiend Free.
Excuse me. Sorry about it, but you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Oh, God.
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right? After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here. Oh, wow. And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you.
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything.
Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration.
Which is why
I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest!
Oh, God.
Right now?
So, you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal. If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward.
Oh, God.
How's that sound?
I'm so pumped!
Beautiful!
Yeah! Keep it up!
Steady now.
Shit's sake.
Incredible form! It's almost like your muscles are singing!
I'm at a loss for words.
Bullets.
You're killing it!
Where'd that come from?
Just like that!
That was perfect. Having a hard time?
Yep.
Easy on me, okay?
Don't you ever get sore? It's almost like your muscles are singing.
Show up.
I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles. You're killing it! Don't you ever get sore? Yeah, keep it up!
Truly incredible!
Incredible form! You're killing it!
Where'd that come from?
Your buff's so stunning!
That was one hell of a workout. Just getting those gains.
Wow, you've got abs of adamantite.
Thanks a lot. You put up a good fight, though.
Like I said, you're an inspiration. To me, to all of us. Nobody's born with a beautiful physique like yours. I can tell you poured gallons of blood, sweat, and tears into your training.
Honestly, I... Sorry. Thank you. Glad I could help.
Well, actually, I was hoping that, if it's not too much to ask, would you, Tifa, be my muscle mentor?
Me? Really? I don't know.
By all means, you have my blessing. If you don't mind dropping by from time to time, I'm sure she'd benefit from your advice.
Might as well.
If that's what you want, then I'll back you up.
Oh my gosh, thanks, Coach!
Muscle mentor. Has a nice ring to it.
Here you go, then. Your extermination fee. And is promised a little extra for helping her out. Come back whenever you want to pump some iron. You're always welcome.
If you're in the mood for a challenge, shot.
Okay, here goes.
You're crushing it!
Beautiful!
Incredible form!
God damn it.
Great form!
I'm at a loss for words.
Oh, fuck off.
Show up.
Yeah, keep it up!
That was perfect.
Don't you ever get sore?
Y'all working.
No.
I'm gonna crush you!
You're crushing it!
A
last shot.
Oh, this is even more difficult than the fucking pull-ups and fucking squats.
I'm at a loss for words.
Where did that come from?
Great form!
Incredible form!
Looking good. Let me see your sweat. Truly incredible.
You're crushing it.
Show up.
Beautiful.
What?
Don't give up.
Okay, one more go.
I'm gonna crush you! Incredible power!
Your buff sucks,
You're crushing it!
Don't you ever get sore?
Beautiful.
Great form.
I'm pressing L2 like to fucking crunch, but it's not working.
That was perfect.
Where did that come from?
You're crushing it.
Truly incredible.
Push through the pain.
Check it. My muscles are twitching with amusement.
Oh my god, is that a trophy as well? Oh god, okay. Well, we can come back.
Thank you. So, you find anything, bro? They ought to be all around the zip lines. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Okay, I could hope to find one more that I haven't been to yet. Six. Four. 1, 2, 3. Six.
Even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible. You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi! It's a thing we do.
Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No, I didn't. Wait, was it you? Not me. So you're saying it was me? No way. You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler, but it turns out nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Oh, everyone, look what Harris is playing. So surprising. Oh, yeah, this is going to be it for the foreseeable.
Okay, I'll take it from
here. Look at what's coming up this week. Rebirth.
And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Apparently, I'm only 55% through it. Less than that, I think.
You're the best.
How far am I through it?
Here.
42%. So surprising, truly. I am shocked. I have been waiting for the game for four years.
Oh, baby, this is it! That boiler is as good as fixed. Hot, steamy showers in every room.
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually, there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound.
We created some clones of him.
Going to check on him for us.
Well, Yuffie did. And they stuck around.
Not at all.
You're the best! Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro.
Now, did you really just knife in the zombie's head? What are you wearing?
You can send one of these my way.
Do me proud. I'm coming.
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel.
How was my day?
Hotel.
Yeah, it's been alright. I've had a curry and I'm just about over my hangover, so it's not too bad.
Somewhere over there.
Rumor has it, the it got very Mary messy
King
last night.
Somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud, because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return. Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate.
How about yourself? What have you done today? Heat. Who's got steel at the minute? Oh, Yuffie's got steel. Okay. Okay. I guess we can't go there yet. On with the story, I suppose. Johnny is a fuckboy. I took the doggos for a long walk. Because of what breed they are, all walks take a while because people stop us constantly to pet them. Oh, what kind of dogs did you have again? Now I'm at the gym. Why not? I think I've seen the shepherd, because she was struggling to walk on the snow, if I'm correct.
Super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So? That means, wherever we find Mako, we'll
bring
material
too. She's not missing an arm.
Alright, timeout's over, team. Let's go!
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, you can't just do whatever you feel like.
What? So does that mean I gotta run everything by you first?
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir?
What?
permission to scratch my back, sir?
Oh, permission big floofers.
To blow my nose, sir. Oh, can you get permission to yawn yet? Huh? Do you want to get permission or not?
Sure, you can do it while you're warm in the bed.
His good qualities outweigh the bad. Yeah, by how much? Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face? Maybe a little more. So what, like a 55-45 split? Close to.
Not you too, Tifa.
Think Aerith might need a break. Sorry. My legs are killing me.
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the material... I mean, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
Catch up later, my ass.
Think I'd better go keep an eye on them. Barret's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush. Thanks. Will do.
Oh, you sent me some pics. Hang on. Ah, poopers. I hadn't seen the boys, no. But, very nice. What an absolute jam this is.
Can I have a sniff?
Hey, Mitch, welcome in. Why is there a free save bench here? The music in this game is amazing. It's great. Aha. absolute jam. This is battle music.
Let's finish this.
That's that.
Very Matrix raid. So, Red hasn't had his major part of the story just yet. We'll be seeing that during Cosmo Canyon. However, he has joined the party after being, Hojo, the scientist that we met earlier on, basically took him out of his habitat to study him, as he was an unusual talking beast. I don't know what that arrow was pointing at, but it's piqued my interest. No, apparently nothing. Maybe we come back to that later on. Yeah, he's not a human, but he, at the same time, doesn't want to be treated like a pet.
That'll do.
Oh, he's agreed to accompany us.
Get him!
Wait, I've been here before. I think. Or have I? Where am I supposed to go? Going in circles here.
Celebrate.
Aha!
Kinda in a rush, so... One more time!
Only the strong survive.
Oh, they're Yuffie's drawings, okay.
That'll do.
Let's finish this. Enough. No time to celebrate. You still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain. Say what?
Really? I did? Yeah. Hey! Thanks for having me!
The hell are you doing, Red? Relax. It happens to all the climbers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Let's go!
I love that she's drawing Barret's mood as he's climbing.
Folks, you've got some manners. I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even tried calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and what did I get? Silence. Hikers these days never learn to greet each other or something.
Right.
Yes, I got it.
copy. Here. Let's go. Right. With me. Ready.
I'm coming. Here. Can you take over?
My plan. Time to celebrate.
Right, I think we're about to go for a boss fight of some sort, so I will BRB, and then when I get back, I'll fight it.
So that's a dice. Six chocolate.
It didn't say how to pin him. I don't know what the fuck is happening. Okay, get up in your own time. Punch, kick. Why is there explosions? Oh, he's gone for it again.
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
It's just a spot fest, and they're all spots at my expense. This is a bigger spot fest than the Elephant Man's ballsack. It's actually a really cruel one, isn't it, to drop on you? Tell you what, the joypads may not work for this game, and it may be D-pad only, but it's rumbling like a bitch. Put this on your cot, you'll come in 2 seconds. Just kidding.
This whole thing is nothing but a Jewish plot.
It's...
You do know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
Well, I don't like Jews. Or colored folk. Or natives.
Is this Red Dead Redemption or Twitter?
You're a nice, kind-hearted man to meet in a time of trouble.
Kind does not come into it.
Why? What are you talking about?
Why? I bet you like Catholics. I can't stand them neither, nor women. Fabians, socialists, homosexuals, Asians, or British. Between them, they've ruined this country. Ruined it.
It is Twitter.
It was a good country once. Now people are eating each other, and it's all the fault of the Jewish, British, Catholic, homosexual elite and their ideas. Well, I, for one, won't stand for it.
Have you ever met a Jewish...
This won't be easy.
Yeah, it will.
Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict,
yeah.
Resolved.
Right, leg sweep. Attack right leg.
Hey! Listen!
I just realised. Hey, I'll tell you what just happened there. So, that was...
Hey! Listen!
You've already done that once.
Listen!
Can you...
Hey! Listen!
Stop,
hey!
Please stop.
Listen!
Fucking stop it!
Hey! Listen!
Okay, so... I'll watch that in a little bit. No, what are you doing? Fire. Grab the wood!
Move!
He said. Right. Yes. It's and it is time to play Lee Carvello's putting challenge, which I got from online. Okay, so let's go. Okay.
Welcome to Lee Carvello's putting challenge.
I am Carvalho. Now, choose a club. You have chosen a 3-wood.
Even this we could not do. A 6th, an 8th, a 10th, they cried. The answer was still the same.
All right, Evanescence, chill out.
Perhaps in time a city might be spared.
Oh, look, there's a...
So they never caught you here.
Mustn't lose them.
Then why are there torture marks on your hands?
Because I burnt myself with a lighter after playing this shit.
She could help her.
Your eyes are exactly like your father's.
Ass!
You go.
Hey, listen.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Again? Well, look who it is.
You here to pick a fight?
What? Oh, no. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon. And then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next... whatever. This is way above my pay grade.
So, that's it? Well, since you're here...
Oh, God.
We'd love to stay and chat, but Brood and I are busy people. She'll be more than happy to keep you company, though. Now play nice, shitbirds.
Yes.
Get ready. You're mine. Don't stop now.
It's over. This.
One more shot.
Get up. Gotcha.
Going in.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Oh boy.
The Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others. The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors, unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
Oh, shit.
And each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one's flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes.
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7. Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo-Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists.
Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. Why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Shinra must change. We must break new ground. Grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control.
My father built his empire with your loyal support. And I demand the same. I expect you.
I wasn't going to miss out on this. That you are devoted miss out on more of this. Company,
but to me.
The hangover wasn't very nice.
Yeah?
Let me in.
Oh, yeah.
Elmira?
Zach, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
What the fuck is happening?
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
Of course you can. Just look at Cloud. I've been taking care of...
No, you haven't. Look at the state you've left her in. You didn't even wipe her face, for goodness sake. I'm sorry. Your note had me worried, and now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned. Huh. I brought a wheelchair for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Huh? Aerith! She okay? You're okay, right, Aerith? Ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Is it a convolution of timelines and shit? Convergence.
Barret.
Hey, which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
Close the gate.
You okay? Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So, how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises, and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
That's it.
The Corel reactor.
Oh.
These creepy hooded guys anyway.
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. 3 ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok! His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils. Paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim? Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
There's Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary! Overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. New fish.
Huh?
Go keep moving.
Hey! Not cool! This isn't goodbye, sweet
weapon. I'll be back for you soon.
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
For now. Can't cross till we lower it.
Well, this sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there. At the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. Huh? We're working on it. Just wait a minute.
The Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
Your Majesty, I've bought some ground lamb today. Any recommendation of dishes? Well, that's traditionally used in a shepherd's pie, isn't it?
Run like a chocobo!
I haven't made much with minced lamb. Sweet.
in action?
Thank you.
to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
Don't tell me I did all that for that. Thank you.
got this!
Don't give up!
Hey! Did you see me in action?
God damn it.
Make way for the amazing Nukeboxharris.
Bullshit.
We have to help them.
Way ahead of you. Yeah.
Come here! Or not?
What the? Leave me alone! Hey!
Someone has a fan.
No fair!
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
I got this. First that, then... It's good to go. Let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. Copy. Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Right, I'm gonna call it here. So, 33 hours in. Knackered. I need to go to bed. Thank you to those of you who joined. Let's see who is currently online. Let's raid into Yumi. Right, I'll see you soon. I'll be back on tomorrow with this all through the day.